compared to Wii U compared to Playground. So all that these talks, those are divided in different ads. Thank you. just like that. I know this probably came before that, that boxing game Cairo stuff did.
Thank you.
all right. Well, that Kairosoft one has a little bit more like going on. You get the whole press conference. Get like a lot of dodge. Texas skills. Long timer. him a free meal off of him real quick. Damn hungry bitch, give me food. Guess that eventually you're... Oh. I like micromanage, don't you? Thank you. there wasn't shit that was healthy. What did you really have besides like meat? It helped my situation in now, but I think I was working out a buzz time. Delivery. I have to have a punch. Can't just feel like whatever. At least I don't think it would. Back when I was 17, about 16, 17, my friend's dad, when we were living down in Key West, Florida, he was like really big into Microsoft Flight Simulator. Just like back in the 80s or whatever, early 90s. He had like a whole little controllers and shit. I tried playing it, but he ended up playing with my friend's 17-year-old just weak. What was this one? What is it? Oh, is that down there? Meow meow. I just don't know that you want to serve on a cat food too. I'm hungry. We'll find out. Uh oh. But it didn't do like the super hard that'll be like agility, right? Hmm. So I forgot. I can't remember what the fuck it's called. I used to do that a lot. That's been pretty fun once you get like good at it and shit. Yeah, that's strange. Bird evolution. Supplements or something. Potion vendor, meet Silver's friend. I mix them up in my base. Sounds real safe. Uh-oh. nothing, a thing that if you take something good, most of the soda, but I guess I can come back later. I wonder how you say about food. Maybe give me a discount. Your health is quite low, infection fight health points, and it's a cigarette for your health. I'm too late for that. Barely. That fight was so close. Thank you. Oh, I need to check my, thing. Oh, no. Okay, so it won't let me... Your mood is quite slow. There's better... I think I gotta go to the gym for that donut. as well fry. Animal mask, guys.
The furries are going crazy. I need 150 for that.
The bigger you got. You want a free pizza, right? Go get a pizza job, make some shit like right before you close, kind of, that anybody notice, and we can get you.
200 for the treadmill. Delivery isn't so bad, to be honest. I haven't had one of those porn video things yet, though.
Hi. Give me some extra sausage. Real meaty.
Okay, that's, I thought it was like automatically signed up for it. The energy. Uh-oh.
What's the matter?
I'd be bitching anymore. I don't think I got any food in the fridge. I do. Shit, no food. It's not going very well. Oh, Oh, I got the thing now. But then that's a three knockdown rule. Almost had him. Thank you. it, it'll beat you up. How this goes. not giving me no more free food? Motherfucker. A lot more easier on you, but I don't need to come back here anymore for then. Well, it only cost me like $2, so. Just do it again. I guess I'll fight him until I beat him. Let's try and get another. I want to get the extra slot, that might help out a lot too, you know. cannot beat that guy. Oh look, I just noticed out there outside the thing. It's James Silent Bob. From Ninja Turtles. I definitely wasn't ready for this one. no shit. No shit. Yeah, this does. Thank you. No, honestly, I think if he got the first shot and he would have won. Saves you a lot more energy and shit, but imagine how bad I'm gonna get my ass kicked by this fight. That one right there was like hard enough. He's got like all the attacks down, don't he? Decide what I'm gonna play next week.
Oh man, I got my ass
I kind of was hoping it would, when I saw the little like preview screen, that that's how it would play out. It's like auto fight.
Shit, these are my balls. Damn it.
I'm gonna get fucked. other jobs you can get. Turtle game is supposed to be coming out next week. Hopefully. I'll try to get it on the Switch or get a physical copy. Collected edition more though. Turtles in Time and all that shit. We'll be right back. Fight Club. Sorry, you recognize like the card and what's his yep. Tyler. What's his name was fighting out in the back and asked him to punch him in his ear. Or something like that.
Thank you.
Mexican rice cooker, Oklahoma rice cooker. It's a lot better than having to use a fucking stove every time.
Grids. Yeah, that didn't work out so well. Back with like a vengeance, see that? Thank you.
tired watching TV.
I don't think I've ever gotten tired watching TV.
Noodles.
What I was using before. Trailer up for that new better movie. Hopefully they have it. They're supposed to get like dubbed as Comanche or some shit. Can't be the only one that likes to eat chicken noodle soup without the crackers and shit in it. watching some video and it was talking about food and chili. Apparently, I thought it was normal putting crackers in chili is like a poor people's thing to make it last longer. I thought that shit was like always how it went. to get going for a little bit. My mom's up. I gotta make her breakfast and get her ready for today. Thank you for coming to watch for a little bit. I really do appreciate anybody who shows up. I'll probably play something else. I've been trying to stick to random games and shit on the weekend and try and have like a game to play through straight through the week. But thank you for coming to watch for a little bit. I really do appreciate it.